So when they label people disordered, nobody wants to sign up for that. I mean, since it is so dehumanizing, I mean, just by a raise of hands, how many of y'all know somebody that you're pretty sure have a mental or emotional diagnosis? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now, some of y'all scared to say because it's so stigmatized, or either they sitting right next to you. I understand. I got you. Yeah.